When I came to first year, I found it difficult navigating a lot of facilities on campus. Most first year students, they found it a major challenge. So I said, okay, this is something that we really need to solve. The DSC is a community where students who are like-minded come together to learn technologies in cloud, Android development, and web development. So after a few workshops, I figured that we could solve accessibility for first year students. We decided to use the mall as a use case to build a navigation system using AR technology. At first, people were like, this is really a complex problem to solve. But then after we broke the problem down, we realized that all the technologies we had to use, we had already learned them in our DSC workshops.
When I heard about it, I was like, David, I need to join this project because I was lost basically the entire first academic year. And that's what DSC does. It gives you your project and it makes sure that you are well equipped to work on the project.
So we had a lot of volunteers and we broke them into teams. First, we had a Blender team to get a 3D model of the building. Then we had the Unity and Scripted team who got the models and made it interactive and available to the Android team, who built the screens and the app and used Firebase, which stores user data and for business analytics. And we had a UI team who created the designer set and all the dynamic interfaces you see. Last, we had a documentation team who put everything into one file to make it available to the open source community.
My name is Paul and I study chemistry. I got inspired by attending one of the DSC seminars.
I'm actually very impressed about my brother's journey here because as a computer science student, I just have to focus on the PC parts, computer building apps, but he has something else to do. But he's still taking some time off to help us and he's really doing a good job.
Now I can build Android apps. That means I can use that as a part-time job and maybe chemistry as my full-time job or maybe the vice versa.
There were times that we had to meet in the evenings. There were times we had to meet early in the morning just to get the project working.
It was hard, but then we looked at the bigger picture and realized that, okay, we can do this, so yeah. DSC is a family and it's about the learning of teamwork and leadership.
What we've built is not a perfect app, but we've come a long way by being able to use the knowledge that we gain from our DSC workshops. My God, this is cool. Who wouldn't love this?